Hey, what's up, guys? It's Carnage. Playing some Rockin' Racing Grand Prix. It's called Grand Prix Rockin' Racing. And it's actually a sequel from the earlier one they did, Rockin' Racing, from Enjoy Up. Let's see. I mean, I don't know too much about it. I've only played a little bit, one race or so off stream. I didn't even get an achievement because I, honestly, I did get a little frustrated with the first lap. Maybe you get more upgrades or something as you go on, but I was raging pretty hard. So we'll see how it goes here. I try not to have too much fun with this one. We'll see what happens. I mean, I'll give it the benefit of the doubt and try it out. The first one was alright. So hopefully they improved on the last, you know, from the last one. And yeah, I'm just going to take a look at the settings and post on social media, let everyone know that I'm streaming it. Kind of an early stream today. And yeah, guys, welcome Eternal and anyone else just joining. And I do have codes to give away, so yeah, some people might win a copy of this game today. Yeah. Never know. If we get a lot of people in here, I'll give away more than one code. Let's see. Settings. There's turbo, B button. Okay. Y, gear up, gear down. Wow. I really hope I don't need to use manual transmission, because that is not my cup of tea in racing games. Yo, what's up, Shih Tzu? Let's see. Brake, throttle. All right. That's basic. The music's good. I mean, hey, it better be, because it's called Rockin' Racing, rock and roll. Let's rock and roll, guys. The puns begin already. So how's everyone doing? I know yesterday I was streaming some Doom. That was really fun. And Gun World 2, also. If you missed it, it was an early stream. Planning on streaming some other stuff today as well, maybe after this game, and tonight also. Alright, so controls I got down pretty well. There is 4-player local multiplayer, no online, unfortunately. You can do time trials here. But I'm going to go through the campaign, I think. Start with that. And I think you upgrade your... I think you upgrade through here. I don't know if you can upgrade through the time trials anyway. What's up, Banru TV? Good to see everyone. Just going to post here on some websites to make sure everyone knows that the stream is live. And if you guys want to retweet this, that'll also help out. And actually, whoops, that is... I meant to put that in the Moobot thing. Just a second, guys, as I type that in there. What's up, Metal Lord? Better than being kicked in the nuts. Are you talking about this game? Is it slightly better than being kicked in the nuts, or is it way better than being kicked in the nuts? That should be like the factor of the review. Like, I'm not reviewing it on this stream, but like, if anyone's reviewing it, like, how much better than being kicked in the nuts? Let's see. We'll find out soon, I guess. Alright, there we go. I set it up. So if you guys want to take a look at the game and pick it up, you could buy it there. I put the link to the store. But I will start the game here, obviously, first, so you guys can see what it's all about. And how many of you guys picked this one up? It just came out yesterday. I'm sorry, Friday. And let's see. No data found. I actually deleted my save since I didn't do much yet. So I figured I would just start off from scratch. And how's it going? In-game instincts, Metal Lord, Eternal Rage, Banru, King of Hell, Shih Tzu. If I missed anyone, how's it going, guys? Welcome to the stream. And I will... Let's see, what could I do here? No upgrades. I don't have any upgrades right away. You could do manual or auto transmission. I'm going to probably stick with regular, automatic. And think I set it up correctly. Also, before I begin, I was going to post the link of the Twitter of the tweet chat. Let me do that real fast. Wow, holy shit, this is loud. Also, there's no audio options in this game either. What the hell's with these games lately? Maybe in the main menu, but I will just post this tweet in chat. If you guys can help retweet that, that'll be awesome. Help spread the word about the game and about my stream, so it's a win-win for everyone. And, of course, the more people we get here on the stream, the more giveaways I'll do. And let's see. Wow. I'm going slow as fuck. No upgrades yet. This is a training mission, I think. Oh, shit. Physics? Yeah. Physics for the loss right there.
This race is on fire!
This reminds me of RC Pro-Am, though, a little bit. Way old school, rare game that's actually in Rare Replay. Probably doing this wrong, but, yeah, just gonna test out one lap here. Whoa! Oh my god! This is not gonna be, easy. Refreshing. Yeah, me driving into a wall is refreshing in this game.
Finish!
Oh my god. Let's see, I probably won't get any upgrades for the tutorial. Well, that's, that's Grand Prix, Rockin' Racing, guys. So, hope you guys enjoyed the game. No, just kidding. Let's move on to the actual race. All right, that was the training level. K4, I thought you played already. No, I have not played this one yet. What's up, Lightspeed? All right, let's hope this is easier than I remember last time. But I did try this off-screen, and I'm not going to lie, I got wrecked. I think I got it late. Third place was my best after a couple of attempts. So we'll see if I can't figure this out. I had a save, but I deleted it. Yeah, I did, just for the first level. I didn't really get anywhere, you know. Lightspeed, this is that game I was talking about that time. Yeah, if you know what I mean. I mean, we'll see. Hopefully it's better than I first imagined from my first few minutes with it. But we'll see what happens. Trying to be on the positive side. You know, I give a lot of these games a chance. I mean, even though it is frustrating and very straightforward. How am I in 11th place, though, already? How am I in 11th place? There's no boost. I can't even catch up. B is like... Wait a minute. Oh, my God. It's like, Destruction Derby level right here. Holy shit, where does this fucker think he's going? What the fuck is that? Oh no. Oh crap. Wait, what's that guy doing camping out there? There's a pink car like camping in the corner. Oh man, this is gonna be a long stream. Wait, what? I just went through him. But really, how do I catch up with them? There's no way. Unfair, for real. What the fuck? Look at this pink car camping out. Get ready. Wait, where is he? Where is he? He teleported. There she is. Or he. Men can drive in pink cars as well. Doesn't have to be women. Okay, let's go. Come on. Speed boost. 11th place, hype! Oh man, whoa, what the hell? All the casualties
Winner!
Are on the road. Oh god. You can't just ram into someone and not get a white flag.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable is the speed that I'm going at right now. It's not that fast. I'm not able to catch up to anyone here. How the hell? Yeah, 9th place, guys. Oh my god. How the fuck are you supposed to come in first place there? Unless you have to just win the whole tournament. I don't know, guys. I'm gonna retry this. Damn. You know, I have yet to get one achievement in this game, guys, as well. Let's restart the race here. Level 1. Track. Okay, laps 4.
Let's go.
The thing. I don't know when you get the upgrades, if you can come back to level 1 or you have to do a whole new season to do that. I know if my friend Manic Adu actually completed it, and I should get some tips from him, actually. But anyway, guys, welcome everyone that's checking out this game here. Grand Prix Rockin' Racing on Xbox One. It just came out this week. I do have some codes to give away for the game, so later on the stream, I'm going to give some codes away.
2, 1, go!
Okay, why is this? What the fuck? Am I supposed to time it right? Maybe I'm supposed to, like, press A on the right the right moment. What's up, War Slayer? Oh, here we go! Oh my god, I'm actually kind of catching up to this time, as long as some idiot doesn't ram me from behind. Oh, snap. Oh, shit. Or I rammed myself into a fucking wall. Are you serious? Restart. Rage quit. Restart. What's up, Harry? Oh, man. Have you played this one, Harry? I know you like racing games. Let's restart
that.
Go! That was fucking BS. Yeah, this is harsh. This is bullshit right here. Level 1 and... Yeah, I know, right? No restart button. They just want you to rage quit. They just want you to say, fuck it, you know what? I'm not going to even try that level. I'm just going to, like, that's I guess. Oh, man. A proper blast? Oh, I'll give it a blast, all right, if I can't get it to fucking third place. Blast this game with a fucking shotgun. If it was a retail disc. But unfortunately, it's a digital game, so you can't really do much. You could smash your Xbox if you really, really want to. What are these guys doing? They're, like, dodging, like, obstacles on the track.
This is amazing.
What the hell? I don't even know. Can I cut around this guy here? Alright. Come on. Oh, my God. Get out of my fucking way!
This is just amazing!
Oh, bitch, get out the way! If I see you on the highway, you better slam into the wall. Oh, crap. All right, hopefully they're going to be all... Oh, my God.
This is just
damn,
amazing.
These guys are relentless. It's like Vigilante 8 all over again. What the hell? I'm in 10th place. I don't know if I can catch up anymore. Oh, my God. I went straight through
this
a...
This is just amazing.
Okay. I don't know how I did that, but I did. Wow. 8th place. 8th place, guys.
This is
how are those guys? I can't even see the 3rd place guys. That's not even fair. How is
this
that even possible?
Go for it, man.
You guys tell me how that's possible. I'd like to know. Wait, maybe. Maybe we have a shot. I'm getting a little bit better at it slowly. This is the corner where a lot of them fuck up, I think. Usually. Okay, 5th place. Oh my god, 3rd place, guys! Holy shit.
Winner!
No, someone won. Can I at least come in 2nd? Oh no, 3rd. I'll take 3rd.
Unbelievable.
Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't. Oh my god, 3rd place. I'll take it. That was bullshit, though. Wow. That's gonna be tough to,
This is just amazing!
This is not just amazing, this is bullshit. Okay, so...
Hurry
yeah.
Up.
Hopefully there's no more buffering. I didn't have any on my end, on my, my computer, and I'm streaming as well, it wasn't showing up there, but hopefully for you guys as well, it's not...
Out of time!
Out of time, alright. We have to wait for the computer to end. I was only... Oh, wait, I was 13 seconds away from first. Hey, Deus Legend, what's up? Madzu, thanks. Nice as it could be. I don't think there's any way I could have even seen the first place racer that time. Maybe I got to come back to it and get upgrades. I don't know. Yeah, this game. This game is very, very hard so far. I won 4 tokens. Let's see. Can I upgrade it yet? All right. Let's upgrade the speed and acceleration, I think. Let's see. Sure, why not? Let's upgrade both of those. And yeah, I do have codes to give away for this game, guys, so stay tuned. And you might win a copy of the game. What other game? Yeah, they actually made another game called Rockin' Racing. This one is like the sequel, Grand Prix Rockin' Racing. This is by Enjoy Up. And I'll post the link in chat, guys, if you want to pick it up. Also, if you want to rage, because it seems like a hard game. But yeah, let's go to the next one. Let's go! So enthusiastic, but it's such bullshit. Watch me rage again. That should be the name of the game. Rockin' Rage Racing. The off-road game. Yep. Oh, I start in third place now, at least. That's cool. Assume this was an easy 1,000. Oh no, dude, I don't think so. I mean, Manic... Oh, wait. What the hell? Manic could do completed it, but he's a beast at racing games, and you could probably do it too, Harry, but I don't know. This one is going to be maybe some practice for me. Whoa. Can I restart the race? You know what? I'm going to rage quit and see what happens. If I could at least... I want to test it out. Okay, good. Good. I keep my stuff. Wow. That would suck if I had to like restart the whole campaign. But now, I should be able to bypass some of those guys there. Yeah, exactly. They start you out like slow as hell, and now I'm like a fucking cheetah. Like, literally a cheater. Like, pun intended. First, I was like a snail in the first level. Okay. I can fly. Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, maybe if I press B on the boost, they're getting like a head start. Alright, whatever. Okay, whoa! Oh my god! Get out of the way! Oh shit! That sucked. Oh man, no way. I'm gonna try again here. Oh my god. I wish there was a restart level though. There is not. That's bull.
Let's like, go!
So much unfairness in this game right now. Not exactly sure I'd call it the speed of a cheetah. Yeah, it's nothing compared to like Trackmania or Forza.
This will be a race to remember. Start your engine.
All right, let's do this. Come on. This time for real. Third time's the charm. I'm going to try boosting at the when it times it. I think that might do it.
1, go!
Nope. Apparently not. Yeah, give me a boost. Come on, give me a head start. Alright. Oh shit! Boom! Get out the fucking way! Oh my god, what
this
the hell are these guys doing?
Amazing.
This is not racing, this is demolition derby. Oh my god. Alright, you know what? They're all. What the fuck is going on? Vigilante 8, man. Alright, let's see. Maybe they all get stuck and I can just catch up here. It's 4-7, guys!
Super excellent!
Oh, shit. What's up, JR? Keep racing, you'll get a restart option, really? Seriously? That's good to know. Thanks, Deus. Let's go straight into the water. Oh, shit. Oh, no restart yet. Rage quit within 5 minutes.
Amazing.
Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Shit! I can't even turn around! My fucking, like, cousin's tricycle can go faster than this shit. Oh, I got a speed boost. That's like normal speed of driving laws in New York.
Boom!
Physics for the win. Wait, there's no... Are you trolling me? Are you trolling me right now? Oh my god, I can't restart it.
This is
just making me like go through the whole level. Oh dude. Holy shit, guys. We got more people in here watching this than Doom. What the fuck? You guys want to see this game? Well, here, we'll give away a code in just a little bit, guys. So stay tuned. I wish I had a code to give away for but I bought that one. Can't restart in 2016. Fuck that. It's faster to rage quit and restart than do another lap. What the hell?
Let's go!
No, let's not and say we did. Whatever happened to, like, simple games like Mario Kart or whatever? Did I just have Mario Kart on Xbox? That'd be happy. What's up, Guitar Dead JC? Yeah, I don't know. This game is questionable right now. Trying to withstand it here. It's very hard in the beginning. Hopefully it gets easier. It's like very hard as in unfair. Like, look at this shit. Watch this. Oh. Gotta slow down.
Unbelievable.
Oh, come on. No. Oh, dude. This is ridiculous. Seriously. I might still be able to catch up, though. Never mind. Okay, this time I'm gonna take my time. This time I will not speed turbo the whole fucking way.
Let's go!
If I could just maneuver them and dodge and whatever, I might have a better chance, actually. Oh, she can handle it, but I can't. What? That's what she said. All right, Canada, three laps. Come on. Yeah, I don't know how to do that turbo start still.
Two, one, go!
Oh well. Don't push me into the wall, damn it. Wow. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna slow down a little bit. Nope.
This race is on fire!
Oh my god, dude. Fucking bullshit. Seriously, right now. What is this monstrosity? Yeah. Rage quit. Like, the fucking walls are like rubber. Seriously, what is with these physics? I just can't. Harry's gonna load it up now. Oh, I inspired him. He's gonna go for the frustrating 1,000, I guess. Deletes the game. Deus Ex. Oh shit. This game is called Rockin' Racing because it's hard as a fucking rock. The puns.
Three, two, one, go!
My puns are almost as bad as the game right now. Oh, what the fuck is that? Is that troll move right there? How is that even fair? Oh man, if I had a code of tons of codes, I could just give them away like the Oprah show. But yeah, I only have a couple. I have a couple codes. How's it going though, XWX? Yeah, I don't know what's with this game for real. Car turns like a rock. Yeah, like a rock, like a fucking rock, not like that car advertisement. Oh,
two,
man.
One, go!
Jeez, look at this. If this guy trolls me again, he knocks me into the wall. Look at this shit. Look at it. Now my car is identical. I can't even see which one I am. Yeah, bitch. Deathmatch, turn. Are you alright, this time I'm gonna take my time. I said that last time. Hey, what's up, Shadowrunner? Checking it out to see if it's any good. Thinking of getting it.
Let's go!
I'm really trying, guys. I'm really trying. But that's all I could say right now. Yeah, K4, you think I love every game. Well, you guys are feeling my rage right now. Yo, thanks, XWX Nemesis, for following. Appreciate it. Even though you're watching me struggle hardcore in this game. Which, of course, many people enjoy watching me rage, especially at games like this type of game, apparently. But yeah, I play many different types of games. You can't wait to play this. Okay, there is multiplayer, but
Let's
only local
go!
1 to 4. I was surprised I completed this. Oh my god, gamer, you completed this? Damn, nice, dude. What the hell? Do you have to get first in every race, or do you have to just at least do well enough to get first in the tournament at the end? Anyway, I'm going to try to just at least, you know, we'll see what happens. I can't race at all in this. I'm not even going to try to pretend I can. What is this bullshit? What the fuck? He just spins me around. You spin me right round, baby, right round. This game is fucking bullshit.
Let's go!
K4 karaoke. Get good, K4. K4, stop singing. Is it gonna load? Or are they just gonna, like, let me rage with this game right now? I'll never stop singing, JR. It'll be in your nightmares.
Three, two, one, go!
Like the K4 karaoke from the other day, yesterday. Yeah. Alright, this time... Oh my god, this time I'm gonna go into the wall. Wait a minute, maybe. Come on, slow down. Yes, yes! Oh shit, he did a pit maneuver. An unintended pit maneuver. Oh fuck. No, you little shit! Oh my... Oh shit, okay, what the hell? We're on the train! Come on, ride the train. Yes!
Oh, this is great!
What? RC? This is RC Pro-Am on... I don't know what. On meds. Oh my lord. I cannot handle the fucking... What is it? What is this game? Not first in every race, as long as you finish first standing.
Let's go!
Let's not and say we did, and let's go play a Rare Replay RC Pro-Am from like 20 years ago, which is fucking way better. And yes, I drive in real life. I've been driving for like since I've been 18 years old. So, yeah, this game is not a good way to teach people how to drive. No, I don't have... I have upgrades. Yeah, I have upgrades, but I don't, I don't have any control of my car otherwise. I have speed and acceleration on. I gotta buy more... I upgrade more tokens. I'm surprised the game doesn't have microtransactions if you're really, like, stuck or whatever. But no, luckily they don't have that. Okay, here we go, guys. This time for real. Maybe? Oh... Maybe not. The hidden levels. Thanks for hosting. Oh, shit. This game is all about, like, trying to create a roadblock and, like, decoy the other racers. I always get stuck at that fucking intersection. Not even intersection. It's like, oh, my. You got an achievement already? Are you fucking kidding me, Harry?
Let's go!
You got the four-player achievement? Which one did you get? Look at this in the corner. Let's go straight into it. You try the controls in this game. What's up, XX Starbiz, BZ? Yeah, this game is hilarious. Definitely a fun game, but not the fun way that you want it intended to be. I guess fun watching me rage at it. Don't tell me you got fucking first place on race one, Harry. Don't even... Is that you in that car? That's like Harry in that big car. Knocking people off the road like it's no one's business. Okay, here we go. Speed Racer! Come on.
Unbelievable
how bullshit this game is. Oh shit, here we go, guys. Catching up, as long as someone doesn't overturn my car. No, you motherfucking whorebag! Fuck shit! This game is going to make me become one of those people that can't stop cursing. I forget what you call them, but... Oh my god. Oh my god. Unfucking believable. Did you change it to easy? Don't even. Don't even, gamer. Don't even go there. Wait, you're trolling me. You're trolling me, right? What easy? I don't see easy in the settings. Are you fucking kidding me right now? What's up, Matic? Matic completed this game. Props to him and Gamer. Wait, Gamer is trolling me. There's no easy in the options, is there? Tourette's inducing, yes. Hold on a second. Your fucking Kappa tips. You can use respawn when your car is stopped and the circle appears on your car. You could do a quick start if you press the accelerator when you hear go. Use the curb to... Wait, the curb? Curb? Don't they mean C-U-R-B? They're fucking on herbs in this game because they don't know what they're doing. When the brake and the direction of the next curve on the track... Okay, there they spell the right one. There is an easy option. Where? There's no fabled easy option anywhere. I don't see it. Hold on. They call it Jackbox Party Pack. No, but really, there's no easy, right? I don't see it. Unless you gotta put these on a certain number, and they like set it up. But no. Let's just play again here. Oh God. Curb is how English spell it? What? How come they spell curb after that in a different way on the curve? Oh, never mind. Whatever. Well, you guys are weird. No, just kidding. Oh, my God.
Racers, start your engines.
All right, we're going to do it this time. You know what? Slow and steady wins the race. Just like in the old
Three,
fables.
Two, one. Go!
Oh. Oh, okay. Alright, here we go, guys. It's time for real. I think this stream will be me trying to beat level 2. We'll see if I can do it.
This is just amazing!
Oh. Back on track, literally. No! Get the fuck away from me! These guys have a vengeance! Oh my lord! Oh no! What the fuck is this? All I can do is laugh. I can't even rage anymore. I can't. I can't do it. What the fuck is this shit? Oh my God, you know what? After I beat this level, I am giving away a copy of the game right away.
Let's go!
After I beat this level, just to show my dedication. Jackbox sounds good right about now. Oh man. And you know that Coffin Dodgers game doesn't seem too bad now. Like, I'm going to stream that one too. Maybe later today or another time soon, but that one is actually easy for the 1000 and non-rage inducing. What's up, Shadowrunner74? Thanks again. Thanks for the follow, man. Alright, this time I think I could at least get third place. Let's go for third. I'm not going to set my sights too high now. As long as this guy doesn't hang me into the wall.
Unbelievable!
Get the hell away from me, people. Oh.
What the fuck is this guy sitting in the middle of the road?
Oh, roadblock. This reminds me of, like, Crackdown achievements and shit from way back.
This is just amazing!
Oh my God. Alright, wait. Whoa, wait a minute. Never mind. Oh shit. Wishing anyone a code for this? I don't know. Alright, let's see if I can come back from this now. Look at these turns. This car is like... I don't even understand.
This race is on fire!
I want to set this game on fire. Ah, this race is on fire. Oh my... Wait, we made it past lap one, but... Okay, this game is meant to be played stoned. Maybe because it's called Rock and Racing. Yeah, stoned. Restart again.
Let's go!
Maybe we'll see the third track. You know, you might get your money's worth if you buy the game and like get to track two and just rage quit. Let's see. What is the guy sitting in the middle of the road? Aren't you all sitting in the middle of the road? It's just like a clusterfuck pile. It's like, who thought it was a good idea to have like rubber band. Not even rubber band AI, like rubber on the side of your car so they're banging back and forth. I don't even know, guys. Stone Rock. Oh, what? Oh my god. That just happened, guys. That just happened. There's half the pack, yet I'm still in 16th place. How is that even a possible start? How is that fair? This is a top-down car indie car simulator. Oh, man. Jeez. Y is to boost. I think using the B button is to boost, but I'm not sure. I can't even restart it. Okay, let's try to do the speed boost on the on go. Apparently you get a boost there, but I don't know.
2, 1, go!
Not working. It's really ridiculous right now, seriously. Look at this shit! The controls are so, like,
this place is on fire.
So unfair. Am I gonna come back from that? Let's see. Not when that guy does that shit. Oh my god. How did they mess up a top-down racing game in 2016? Lightspeed says.
Let's go!
Why couldn't we just have had RC Pro-Am with better graphics? Like, the graphics are fine in the game. No problem. Nothing amazing. But what did they do to the physics? It's like, I should play a Rare Replay after this and see RC Pro-Am again. And just, compare the two. A game from 20 years ago or more. Or what is it, 20 or 30 years ago? I don't even know anymore. Oh, man. But yeah, I will be giving away copies of the game soon if I don't stop crashing.
This is just amazing!
And just make sure you're following the channel if you haven't yet. That's how I usually do my giveaways on the channel. And let's see if I can make it back to this. Oh! Oh my god.
This race is on
fire. Damn, once you stop, you really cannot get back in it. This is impossible. Mario Andretti helped develop this game. Such realism.
Let's go!
Oh, man. I think Mario Andretti would just, like, roll over and die if he played this one. This is just amazing. The announcer must not be seeing the same game. I feel like someone needs to bring micro... Oh, I thought you were going to say, I feel like someone needs to bring microtransactions to this game. That's all we need now to make it better, right? All we do is just buy, like, the last upgrades and have everything instantly. Just spend some real money and support us. You know, because the game's only $8, though, to be fair, but thank God there's no microtransactions. I was just messing around. Look at that fucking edge right there! Oh my god. Someone made that joke already, JR. Forza 7 needs work.
Let's go!
Oh, dude. Micro Machines was awesome, I know. Man. Rage. You know, and usually I have a lot of patience with games and hardcore, like, platformers and what other types of games that I enjoy raging at. But this one is just unfair, and I am losing my patience right now. Let's see if I can withstand it, guys. Who thinks I'm going to rage quit fully? Don't worry, I won't rage quit before I give away a code, at least. But no, I'm gonna try to, except this guy that's just not wanting me to go on the track there. What is that guy up to? Seriously, what's his problem, dude? Road rage right here. Road rage racing. Oh my goodness. What works makes it worse is it takes 20 minutes to start. I know, you could just restart within a few seconds. All right, here's what we're going to do. We're going to fucking go like 5 miles an hour this time and catch up to everyone. Maybe. We're going to try it though, guys. Let's do it.
2, 1, go!
As long as this guy doesn't cut me off again. Oh, he gave me a boost. Haha. Sucka. Oh shit! Oh, that drift, guys! Oh shit! That drift was totally.
This race is on fire!
Oh my god. Yes! here we go, here we go. Cut through him. Nope. Not happening.
This is great! Super excellent!
What the super excellent? Are they talking about this game? Because I don't think so. I think they're talking about RC Pro-Am. I walked to Walmart and oh my god, there were like 20 people fighting in the parking lot.
Let's go!
That's how this is like. This is like a rush for like a next-gen console. Like this is when the Xbox One came out. This is people in this game are just racing, trying to rush to get it. Everyone's smashing into each other, trying to get first in the parking lot. Super Smash TV.
Start your engine.
Yeah. Total Carnage. Super excellent. Mad
Two, one, go!
Oh my god, how am I gonna do this? Seriously. I just wanna freaking race for a minute in the track! Apparently I can't for like 5 seconds in the beginning because they'll knock me into the wall. How is that even fair?
Let's go!
First racing game was Super Sprint, that was fun back in the day. Oh, that was a Midway game, I think, right? I think I played that in the one of the Midway collections or whatever. Yeah, this game is does have multiplayer, although I don't know why you'd want to subject your friends to trying this game unless you want to, I guess, have a good time raging at each other, but, man.
3, 2, 1, go!
What are these guys after? Is there some kind of, like, $1 million reward on the track? What the... Oh, dude, total bullshit. I will fucking
Let's
beat this level,
go!
I tell you guys. If it's going to be a marathon stream, I'm doing it. Oh, my God. Maybe not the game. Maybe not the whole game today. But I will beat this level. I'm not going to rage quit. A good way, good way to lose friends by playing this game with your friends. It has multiplayer, guys. You can subject your friends and torture them. Many hours later.
2, 1, go!
Oh man. Let's go. Let's lose. Again. Okay, this time it's the green dude that's trying to play smart here. Oh, slow and steady is the way to go. Look at that.
This is just amazing.
No, it's not. Shut up. It's not amazing. Oh. Oh shit! I'm in first place! No, you fucking don't push me off the road! Don't push me off the fucking road! Oh my god! No, guys, look at that shit. I had it. I could have had it. Oh my fucking life. Bullshit. Bull fuck. I don't even know what to say. Thank you for following XXStarBZ. What is going on in this game?
Let's
I had it.
Go!
I was in first. I was in fucking first place, and I'm making up new swear words that I've never heard before. Oh, dude. All right. Deep breath.
Racers, start your engine.
And you know, the company, ironically enough, is called Enjoy Up. And I'm sorry, guys, but come on. Come on. Enjoy Up. Enjoy up yours.
Go!
After this bullshit you're putting me through, how am I raging? How can I not rage at this? How can anyone not rage at this? Like, go to the calmest fucking person in the world and have them play this. You'll have them swearing in moments.
This race is on fire!
Like, who's the most calm, reserved person in the world that you could think of, guys? Let me know. They need to be playing this game. Oh man, Savage
Let's
is right.
Go!
Yo, what's up, somebody better? And Elixia? Hey, Elixia, you're from the Piano Man Impro Piano Impro Man stream. Thanks for stopping by. Enots27, thank you for following. You just found the new channel to watch for comedy and nonstops. Oh yes, yes. I play a lot of rage-inducing games, most of which I like to say I'm decent at. This one, though, is just fucking unfair. And as you can see how unfair it is, one of the guys
go!
Is probably just going to push me off the road instantly. Wait for it. Yep. There it is, almost. This game is, I don't even know. Look at this, guys. Look at those physics. Look at those physics right there. Your name is pronounced. All right, let me know how to pronounce it, and I'll say it again. Hey, Boda, what's up?
Let's go!
Let's go! He's so enthusiastic. Oh, man. All right, so we're going to give away a copy of the game soon. I'm just trying to beat the level. If I beat this level, I will definitely give it away. Even if I don't beat the level, I'll still give away a copy of the game. But a little motivation to get the code sooner for a random follower. So make sure you guys are following the channel if you haven't yet. And you'll have a chance to win this game.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wait, what did I just do? Did I change the camera angle? Oh my... Yeah. Yeah, look at that. There will be a giveaway, Boda. But, yeah, for real, though, guys, I do play a lot of different games on Xbox One, variety streamer, and I'll be pretty much streaming most weekends, sometimes during the week when I have extra time, but, yeah, giveaways for different games as well, so make sure you're following if you haven't yet. That way you know when I go live. What's up, Warslayer? How's it going? If anyone's just tuning in and doesn't know what the hell I'm playing, I'm raging at a game called Grand Prix Rocket Racing on Xbox
Go!
One. But I do like playing all different style games, a lot of variety. So you'll catch me playing big retail games as well as a lot of indie ID and Xbox games. You'll also find me crashing into walls, like in this game. Literally walls of... Not only literal walls, but walls of fucking difficulty. And, oh snap, there we go. Here we go, guys. Oh my god, I'm almost in first place. And, oh no, don't mess me up! Don't even think about
this
it.
Is just amazing.
Oh my god. Forza Motorsport 7? Maybe I can catch up. Maybe. Guys, maybe. Come on, come on. I might be able to. Let's do it, guys. Let's go, go, go. I'm in the next lap. Holy shit. But nice job, Manic, on completing the game. He's got 1,000 on this one. Gamer also, I believe.
Unbelievable.
Can I catch up? Let's see if I can do it. As long as this guy doesn't... Oh, never mind. Damn it. Oh, my God. Lap 2. I'm making progress slowly but surely. If I slow down a little bit more, I can make a turn there.
Let's go!
The AI were the biggest thorn in the side. Not really in the side, more in the fucking ass. That's where it's hurting in this game. This game just doesn't give a shit. Say it like a bee buzzing after star biz. Alright, hopefully I got it right. Okay, there's 3 laps in this level, guys. 3 laps.
2!
Should be able to make it.
Go!
Oh, man. Don't even think about pushing me off the side here. Alright, come on.
This race is on
yes!
Fire.
Don't even push me off the road! Don't do it! Don't do it! Oh my... Really? Really? Oh my god, guys! Look at this fucking BS! This is the hardest 3 laps in any game ever! Alright, seriously, after that part, if I can make it past in the front, I could just go slow and probably be fine. But, yeah, Manic, does it actually get easier or harder? Because this level, like, when you start with not many upgrades, there's not really much you could do. Starbs. Okay. Gotcha. I think I got it right. Starbs. Oh, man. Easier. Okay, good to know.
2, 1, go!
How do you boost off of the start also, Manic? I'm actually wondering... How to do that.
Unbelievable.
Oh, second place. Oh my god, guys, I'm in first. I'm in first, let me not fuck up now. Holy shit, when it says go, you press acceleration. Okay. Oh, where's he coming from? Oh no! Aha, serves him right, motherfucker. Yes. There is a god.
This race is
can
on
I do
fire.
It? Maybe. Use my speed boost.
This
oh my god, guys. Go slow and steady. I don't fucking care. At this point. Watch him catch up, Rubber Band AI. Watch them. Just wait for it. Wait for it, guys. There's gonna be a guy that's like coming, like channeling right into me at the end. I'm sure. I'm sure of it. They're gonna knock me off the road the last second before the finish line. Yeah, look at this shit. What the hell? Like, once they're not behind you, they're not behind you anymore.
This is just amazing!
Cut that corner like a pro! Oh, guys, it's happening! I'm actually gonna beat the fucking first place! Yes!
Winner!
And you know what that means, guys? I'm gonna give away a copy of the game. So, yeah. I can't believe I did it. Oh my god. Yes. Alright, so I'm going to give away a copy of the game. Make sure you're following the channel. Finally. I know, that was harder than like anything
Three,
I've ever done in any
two,
game. Not really,
one.
But it was definitely more frustrating than most.
Out of time!
Out of time. Not me. I was way ahead of them. Actually, wait. Where the hell was Enzo Mazzato? How did he come up in like 1 second before after me? I don't know how, but apparently I'm in first place now, so that was good. Man. Okay.
Congratulations!
Did not get an achievement for that, did I? Thought I was supposed to get an achievement for that level. Maybe not. Let me take a look at something here. Wait, I'm supposed to get an achievement on that, aren't I? Anyone know? While I do that, I will set up the giveaway. But I honestly thought I was supposed to get an achievement there. Also, what should I upgrade? Let me know, guys. What do you guys think? Oh, I just got the achievement now. What the hell? Are they trying to troll me and scare the hell out of me and say, like, my achievement's glitched? Alright, there we go. It popped when I went to the fucking upgrade screen for some reason. I don't know why. Hey, what's up, No Pulse? Alright, guys, so here we go. Make sure you're following the channel, and I will open the raffle for a chance to win a copy of this game. Okay, guys, enter !raffle and be following the channel for a chance to win a copy of the game. I'll post it in chat as well, just so you guys see exactly what to do. And then I will attempt to continue beating or working on beating this game, which is crazy hard, crazy frustrating, but we'll see what happens. Okay, so I'm just posting it for anyone else that wants to know exactly what to do to enter. Alright, remember guys, if you're not following, I know most people are, but if you, just in case you aren't, you still have time to enter, click that follow button. And if you're not following, it will basically like skip over you if you're not following and you win. So we'll have to re-roll. But anyone who's following is definitely eligible if you type in !raffle. Four tokens on speed? Fuck that. I don't want to go that fast. Thanks for following, V the Colonel. And, hey, what's up, man? That's, isn't that... I'm trying to remember, you're from the Hidden Levels, right? I'm trying to remember, man. I'm trying to remember your name. I know that tag. What's up, man? What should I put it on here? Tires, turbo, brakes, speed. You know, I'm thinking of doing speed and acceleration. Thanks for following, ShedBoy67. I don't know, maybe... Man, what the hell? I'm so, like, not sure. Tires might be good. I'm gonna do also that one. Acceleration, brakes, turbo, brakes and tires. Two acceleration, one and one brake. Acceleration. All speed. Alright, I'm gonna try this for now. Let's see if that works.
Let's go!
Okay. Ammo. Ammo would be nice in this game if you could, like, shoot the other players off the road. Four laps in Italy. We're actually on the third race now. Wow. I thought I did the acceleration boost there, but not. Oh. That actually let me get back on track easily. Although that, what the hell? Ooh. I like when I upgraded tires, actually. That's pretty good. That let me turn easily. You know, actually, with these upgrades, I might be able to catch up. If I don't hit a wall. Look at that, fourth place, wow.
This is just amazing!
These guys hit the wall there. Might be able to. Might be able to catch up. Never mind. I'm going to retry this one. Might just do season then. Yes, Harry, just start season two. Only Chivo went for was first season. Season one was first overall. Oh, okay. That's not bad. So you have to get like first and second place most of the time or something?
Let's go!
Let's see. There's 10 races in the first season here. Yeah, I think it does get easier now, at least because start off with no upgrades at all. More laps of rage. Not as much rage, I think, honestly. I think it'll be a little easier now. I'm going to try for that speed boost start thingy. Let's see. Right trigger when it says go. That didn't work. Didn't time it right. Oh well. How am I in first? That guy's right there. How is that even first place? It doesn't make sense. Oh, wait. I shouldn't have... Damn it, I'm getting too greedy, like, for these spins. Wow. Yes, and watch out for the baby blue-colored guys. They're rigged. Oh, okay. Those Enzo and Mark are like the tough AI. Man, what the hell? I say it was easy, and now it's like suddenly doing it again. Also, for anyone that's just joining, I do have a giveaway going on. If you're not haven't entered yet, you only need to enter once. You'll be entered. You can type !raffle and follow the channel. But yeah. Win a copy of this game and rage like I am.
Go!
What the hell's that guy slowing down right behind me for? That was a troll move. You guys see that? Oh my god. Wow. This game is relentless. How much I can do here? Look at this bullshit, man! What the fuck? Hey, what's up, Beth Bear? Oh my god, you're in for a treat here with this game.
Let's go!
Rage-tastic racing. But yeah, guys, make sure you enter that raffle for a chance to win this game so you can also rage. Oh, man. Apparently, though, once you get the upgrades, it shouldn't be too hard to get the full 1,000 gamer score. But the first time through, I think that's the hard part.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god, what is this shit? How the hell did that even happen right there? Look at that. Yeah! If you enjoy crashing into the wall a million times, yes indeed, Beth. The game is way too annoying to try hard.
Let's go!
Try hard. Try harding the first season. How about the first level in the campaign, though? When you come back to it, season 2, are you upgraded by then? Because that's going to be hard to get first place if you're not upgraded. That's what I want to know. Oh, I thought I did the boost right there. It's not. Oh my god! Are these guys pushing me into the wall again? Yes!
This race is on fire!
Oh my god, okay. Push me into the wall. Oh, that's alright. Yay, finally. Straight away. 4 laps of this shit though. 2 more to go.
This is just amazing.
Alright, I see the map now. Like I see how to where it turns pretty much. Hopefully. Then I go down and then quick U-turn. After the bottom.
Race is on fire!
Oh shit! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That was stupid. That was dumb. Oh, I'm still in the lead though. What the fucking hell? Oh my god. Oh my god! What's that?
This is just amazing.
Damn it. Damn it. Oh, you gotta win first. First season for an achievement. How the hell? Dude, I don't even understand that. How that's possible. My god. Fucking BS. Yeah, Lightspeed, you missed it yesterday. I started that
Let's
a few
go!
Days ago as an incentive, just as a bonus perk for anyone that donates, you know, just for the, what's it called, towards the capture card. Because right now I'm about 80, I believe it's 80 out of 200. Towards the capture card goal. So much appreciated to everyone who donated already. Totally optional, not required, but it does help me out and get that capture card, as well as more games to give away on the stream. So always comes back around to the stream. Yeah, Gamer Jameo donated yesterday, and I sung the fucking song Miley Cyrus's Wrecking Ball, and yeah, it was I wrecked that song, not in a good way, but technically that was a fun song to mess up on purpose. You know, I messed it up on purpose. No, just kidding. I did sing it, but honestly, yesterday my voice was kind of like crackly because I was had allergies and shit. Hey, and now I'm not even realizing I'm doing well and I'm not paying attention, so I should keep doing that. Wow. Super Hang On, that was a pretty fun one. Done the Wrecking Ball, yeah. Anyone remember Pole Position? Yeah, that was cool too. Oh man, he just passed me. What the fuck? Unbelievable. That's what I'm saying. Come on, can I catch up now? How am I in second place? It says I'm in third place. Oh, come on. No, this guy is way too far ahead right now, I think. I don't think I'll be able to catch up. I'll try. But it doesn't look promising right here. Man. Maybe I'll have shot at it. Let's see. Oh wait, maybe. Oh, come on now.
This
no.
Race is on fire.
You got a 4. I don't think I'm going to do it. 3 laps already.
Last lap.
Not happening. Yeah, I'm going to restart it, guys. There's no way I'm going to be able to do well on that level. Oh, man. Name the racing game that had 4 steering wheels on it? Cruisin' USA? Maybe? I'm not sure. How do you change places when there's no cars around you? I know. What the hell was happening?
Let's go!
Fucking bullshit. Also, guys, the giveaway is still going on, so make sure you enter if you haven't followed the channel yet. Just click the heart icon if you haven't followed, or if you're on Xbox One, scroll to the right, and you'll be able to click the follow button. It's really easy to do, and it's free, of course, so that way you know when I go live and be eligible for the giveaway. Alright, let's try this again.
2, 1, go! This is just amazing!
Yes! Stay in the lead, come on. No. Oh no, you don't. Oh shit. Where's he going? He's pushing me ahead.
This race is on fire.
Maybe I'll be able to catch up. There we go. That actually helps me out. That straightaway is really good. Okay. Here we are. We're in the lead. For now. Oh! I spoke too soon. Me and my fucking big mouth. Wow. This AI is fucking bullshit. Oh my... No, they don't. No, they don't. Oh, no, they don't.
This race is on fire!
Yes, okay. Back in it, guys. Pause my game real quick. Oh my god. Error Mint 3, it's basically the same game as this Super Sprint 80s. No idea, but you had Zelda on the Game Boy. Oh, okay. I see what you're talking about, Harry. Makes it someone further back seem closer. See, in this game, you really have to cut the corner slow. I don't know if there's any way to do it fast in this one. I'm not going to even chance it.
This race is on
fire. Oh my god. Maybe I have a chance now. doing it right now. Lap 4.
Unbelievable.
Oh my god, I almost lapped one of the other people, actually. Oh, I cut that corner like a fucking crazy. I don't even know what. That wasn't pro, it was just lucky. Yeah.
This is just amazing!
Alright, here we go, final stretch. Not into the wall! Yes!
Winner!
Hell yeah, I did it. That was actually a lot easier than the second level because I had more upgrades. So, yeah. I think that's a good time to give away the code, actually. So, after I upgrade, I got good. I did improve. But that's because my stats improved on the game. Not gonna take that much credit for this shit. This unlucky, frustrating, like, BS game. But, it's getting better. It's getting better, honestly. It started off like, you know, just unfair, and now it's... Alright, Italy GP champion, achievement unlocked. Hell yeah. Not a late unlock this time. I won 4 tokens and unlocked the France track. That track actually looks pretty straightforward, like straightaways and one big curve only. Doesn't look too bad, actually. Okay, guys, so here we go. Someone's going to win a copy of this, a random lucky follower. And let's see who it is. Okay, I'm going to close the raffle, just giving it like 30 more seconds. Last chance. Just going to wait it out here so anyone else that just tuned in can still enter. You want to laugh all day at the game? Shafted Panda, VPN, what's up, guys? Get your entries in. Good timing. Anyone who entered earlier, it's all right. You already entered. Don't worry. As long as you're following the channel and you typed in exclamation mark raffle, you should be entered. But there you go. Just to make sure, I guess, gamer. for about an hour and a half or so, I think. Let's just give it a second here. Someone just followed, so I'll give them a chance to... type exclamation mark raffle as well. Let me check. Thank you for following, Nussin. Not sure if you entered the giveaway yet, but go ahead and do that real quick before I draw the winner. Just make sure you get your entry in there. Alright, I'm drawing in 30 seconds, guys, so make sure you enter if you haven't yet. And then I'll play the next level here, and probably not as bad as the last one. I'm gonna upgrade in the meantime. What's up, Fawn? What should I go with? Speed or acceleration? I think I need both of these. Yeah, let's just... Actually, tires also is good. Yeah, that's working well, actually. We don't need brakes. Fuck brakes. Alright, guys, here we go. I draw the winner. And the winner is... Boda Yet. Congrats, Boda. If you're here, just let us know, and I will give you the code. Rigged. Nah, Boda. If Boda is not here within 3 minutes, then I will have to re-roll. So let's see if he shows up. I'm going to play the next level in the meantime. And yeah, 3:53 my time. I will have to re-roll if not.
Let's go!
Rigged re-roll.
This will be a race
Riggage, Super Grand Prix Rockin' Riggage. Alright, this game is feeling a little bit more fair now, so I at least take it back with the frustration levels. From the first level it was insane though, but look at this, now I'm just easily smooth sailing along, no worries. Not really that fast, but oh shit. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. That car can't even... Shouldn't speak too soon, though. Oh, crap. Yep, that just happened. What the hell? Where did I go? Did I just go inside the wall? Oh my god. I'm inside the paint, guys. Hey, when you play, like, basketball and you're in the paint, well, there's a whole new meaning for it here in this game. I'm in the paint, literally. Yeah. Let's restart this one. Super Shotgun, been on Doom too much. Oh my god. Oh man, alright, this level won't be that hard, but I messed up the beginning, so. Also, Boda Yet, are you in chat? If you're here, you've won a copy of the game. You have to respond. I don't see him in the user list, but I'll give him the benefit of the doubt, and one more minute. Might have to re-roll here. Another lucky follower will probably win, unless Boda Yet shows up right here.
2, 1, go!
Oh shit! I got fucking wrecked just now? Oh my god. Boda left when he won? What? Deliberately? Just as a joke? Maybe he didn't want it. Maybe he's like, fuck, this game? I'm leaving. No, just kidding. No, the game is better now that I understand a little bit more of how the upgrades work, but it's still going to be very tough beating level 1 with the first place. Alright, so before I restart the next level, I will re-roll since Boda is not here, unfortunately. So get ready, guys. We're going to re-roll this. Warslayer, Warslayer 01. If you're here, Warslayer, just let us know. Send a message, type a message in chat, and I will give you a code for the game. Let's see if Warslayer is here. All right, so I'm gonna start the next level, and we might have to do a triple reroll if he's not here. So let's see what happens. I'm not seeing him yet. Oh, there he is! There he is. He said, shit, I don't know if that's good or bad. If he's like, shit, this game, or like, shit, this game. What? I won. But let me pause it here and send you your code. Congrats. Warslayer's here, so he got the code. There might be another giveaway of this game, too, so stay tuned. What's up, Avenge? How's it going, man? Hey, Kelly. What's up, everyone? All right, everyone just tuning in. What's up, guys and gals? Just kind of send a code to Warslayer since he just won the copy of the game. Just a moment, guys, and I will continue on this level. Let's see here. Grand Prix... There it is. All right. And I'm going to send you a private message on Twitch, of course, with the code Warslayer. Okay, so I just sent it right now, Warslayer. Check your inbox and enjoy. There might be more, as I said earlier, there might be more code giveaways, so stay tuned for this game or for other stuff. So you never know. Let me not do what I did one time a long time ago. So I copy and paste a random letter after that, just in case I accidentally type the code and paste it in the stream. So that way, Warslayer's like, oh shit, my code's in the chat. No, just kidding. That's not going to happen again. But yeah, I will... let me just write this here. and I'll continue this game. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait, what the hell? Oh, shit!
This is just amazing!
Damn. I came in like a wrecking ball. My car is a fucking wrecking ball right now. Don't do what I did and tweet out the winner's code instead of DM. Oh,
let's go!
All right, you made a mistake too. Everyone's human. Oh man, Yasai. Oh man, too bad I didn't have a code for Yasai Ninja. I bet Lightspeed's hoarding up all the codes for that game. The developers are probably like, that's like his the mascot, like Lightspeed's their promoter. Their one and only promoter of Rico Technology.
Go!
Well, Avenged, actually, after you upgrade stuff in the game, it's actually a lot easier, but I'm still having issues with this right now. Easier than before, but not... still not a joke. Maybe later, when I have all the upgrades, I don't know. Definitely easier, though. Look at that. Look at that! Look at that! Then go right into the fucking wall! Oh my god, that jump, though, yeah. I landed... Wait. You guys gotta see this. Hold on. Look where I fucking landed, guys. Look where I landed. Was that, like, intentional? Was that a coincidence? I landed off-road. I landed off-road. Yep. That happened. Only person was Cuckoo who came in, walked away until the end of the stream.
Let's
you were so alone.
Go!
What were you streaming, Shafted? Oh, man. That was bullshit right there, though. Forever alone, off track. That's what happened to my car. Instant replay would be nice. France, four laps. All right. At least I start in the front. Come on.
One, go!
They're not giving me that speed boost, though. Once I learn the level... Aha, motherfucker! Get wrecked. Yes! There we go! Finally! Yep, slow down there. Oh my god. You can actually make it past lap one this time. Maybe.
This is great! Super excellent!
Alright, made it past lap one. There's hope, guys.
This race is on fire!
I just have to memorize the track, and then it's not hard once I'm in the lead. I can just slow down at the turns. Now they're like way behind me, but I can't get too confident. Definitely not. Alright, no problem, War Slayer. Congrats. Enjoy it. Or at least try to before raging. Oh! Oh shit! Oh no! Are you fucking kidding me? I thought I had this race in the bag! No! Oh my fucking... No way. Oh no. Guys, look what has happened now.
This is just amazing!
That is a pain in the ass. No, what the hell is that? Dude, oh my god, I am gonna beat it this time. That didn't sound right. Yeah.
Let's go!
Damn it, that's such bullshit in this game. It's every time. Such bullshit.
Start your engines.
So Warslayer, are you gonna go for all the achievements in the game?
2, 1, go!
Have fun with level 1. if you saw the beginning of the stream, you'll definitely want to check that out again on the video on demand part. Oh yeah, stuff like that happened right there. You don't even have to watch it. Just watch what happened to me now. Yeah.
Let's go.
You're old and heavily medicated and need your beauty sleep eternal. Oh man, this game is unfair. You know, I thought the upgrades would help. They do, but still crazy hard.
Racers, start your engines.
Racers, stop bullshitting. I don't even know. I don't even know anymore, guys. That AI hates me, I know. They have like a death wish.
2, 1, go! This race is on fire!
Damn, that pink car, what the hell, Pimp? Pimp and Pink knocked me off the road. Yeah, take that. Alright, here we go. At least I'm in first again, so.
Good
for now.
Super excellent.
Alright, that's not bad. Pink car is a girl. I don't know, maybe it's not a girl. Who knows? What the hell? Maybe these AIs are fucking robots. They probably are. I mean, AI, artificial intelligence. They're hackers. That's what they are. You know, this reminds me of level 2. It's like the same fucking kind of curves. It didn't change much about it.
Race is on fire!
Oh my god, this announcer! I want to fire the announcer! That's what the developers should do! Fire the announcer! Like, what the hell? Can I turn the announcer off? Oh, crap.
Unbelievable!
Oh shit, that's not good. Trying to look at chat while I'm turning the curve. Gotta pause the game in a sec. Or try to. Oh, straight away, look at chat. Oh shit, thanks for the follows. Eternal. Oh, you need to follow this channel, I see. Oh shit, into a wall. Oh crap, almost. I almost fucked it up. What have you guys been streaming lately?
This is great.
What games?
Super excellent.
I like the music in the game, I gotta say. When the announcer doesn't fucking keep talking, I could probably turn the music off, or the sound effects off, but the music's not bad. So when you're in the lead in this game, it's like pretty much smooth sailing. Like I don't even have to rush and use all my turbo. And I almost lapped someone here. Oh no, don't fuck up on the last turn of the game, of the level. Alright, we got this, guys. We got
this
it.
Is just amazing.
If I mess up here, I'm gonna rage quit the game and the stream. Nah, not happening. Don't worry, guys. Alright. There we go. Streamed the full playthrough of Walking Dead, Machone, and fell asleep at parts. Well, this is definitely gonna keep people focused, because this game is so hard and frustrating.
3, 2,
I don't know, to be honest, like, I'm not big on the Walking Dead games and the Wolf Among Us and all those Telltale games. Nothing against the company. They make good experiences, but I'm more for, like, just games. You know, that's not really a game in my opinion as much as some others. I mean, yeah, it's some more of a story-driven experience, and I guess I want more gameplay rather than that stuff, but that's just me. There we go, achievement unlocked. And that, wow, they're behind me. That Sergi Danko is waiting in second place overall, trying to sneak up on me there. Pimp car.
Congratulations.
You unlocked the UK track and won 4 tokens. Huzzah! At 8. tires, acceleration. What else should I put? Another one for tires, maybe? Or, no. Acceleration is good.
Let's go!
This should be easier now. Yeah, it's an easy completion, and well, I just haven't played a lot of those.
This will be a
I have all them, though. Alright. UK, here we go. JR and
Two,
Gamer and anyone else in the UK.
Go!
Here's your time to shine. This UK track, this beautifully crafted race track of a real-life location in the UK.
This
not.
Race is on fire!
I don't even know. Where is this in the UK, guys? Let me know. I don't even think it's modeled after anything. I'm just being facetious. Oh man, restart.
Let's go!
So this is the fourth or fifth level now? Wait, there was US, Canada, Italy, France, and now the UK. So fifth level. Fifth level hype! We're like halfway there, actually. Oh, there's a real track. What is it? Are you trolling me, Harry? A real track. Yeah, apparently these are real drivers as well, right? That like to ram into people and knock them against the wall. And have a death wish. Oh my god, this is gonna be so easy now. Look at this. I'm not even boosting. Now I am. Never mind. Oh shit. Fourth place. Oh snap. Wow, I saved that so crazy. Oh my god, never mind. Restart. Supposed to be on COD now since it's 2x weekend, leveling up faster, but I'm tired of it. Yeah, I haven't played a lot of the new Black Ops yet. I'm not too fussed about it. Like, I'll play when the new zombies DLC comes out probably, and I'll most likely stream that too at some point. I like the Black Ops 2 a lot, and the zombies, but we'll see. And Infinite Warfare should be good. At least the I like that they bring back Modern Warfare 1, so that's cool. Yo, Jesus Ninja, what's up, man? How's it going, everyone that's just joining? Playing some Rockin' Grand Prix Rockin' Racing on Xbox One. It just came out this week, and it's a top-down racer that frustrates you. That's all I'll say. It's got some awesome tunes, though, and a lot of road rage like that. Yeah, restart. Fuck that. Oh, man. Can't wait for that in November. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I'm not really hyped, but I'm definitely gonna play it. Do over. In before I pressed the wrong thing and start a new campaign, I would fucking break my Xbox right here. Feel like a live stream of me breaking my Xbox.
Two, one, go!
Oh man.
This race is on fire!
This music sounds like it's from the 80s, like they were trying to go for the RC Pro-Am, like, vibe, I guess. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, save. This track is very weird, wow. Lots of curves, lots of turns.
This is just amazing!
Oh shit. Oh shit. No. No. Oh my lord. Look at that bullshit. All the tracks in this game are real circuits. I honestly don't know if I could believe you, Harry.
Let's go.
I have some reason that I don't believe you. Even though you didn't put a Kappa there that time. Oh man. Not exactly, Jesus Ninja. It's easier once you get the upgrades, but you gotta start out like with nothing and you're slow as hell and they push you off the road. Silverstone in the UK. Okay.
Two.
That's cool.
One. Go.
If I remember the track layout, I could do this easily, but I keep forgetting. Oh shit, big turn. No! Yeah, cut that corner. Oh shit, never mind. Never mind. Oh my lord. Yo, what's up, I'm just gonna say Sam, because I never say your name right. Celestre, right?
Let's go!
I still don't fucking have that name down. Salad Dre. Dr. Dre. Follow MotoGP, those tracks are sick. I don't follow any of that stuff, but hey, if it's modeled after the real track, that's kind of cool, I guess. Give them that, you know? Give them that. Celestre. This track is definitely more challenging now.
Unbelievable!
Come on. No shit, motherfucker. I rushed around that corner. I should not have done that there. Now, I have not played enough Forza yet, to be honest. I mean, I didn't get Forza 6. I have Forza Horizon 2, and I haven't played much of that yet either. Yeah. I got Forza 5 and played a little bit, but I'm not big on racing games. Like, not like, I take it back. I'm not big on simulation racing. I'm more interested in arcade racing games. I love the Burnout series. That was one of my favorite games ever. Or series. I wish they bring that back.
This race is on fire!
Oh my god, what are these guys doing behind there? K4 likes racing games like this one. Yeah, more than Forza 5. Oh my god, what the hell? How do I even get back from this? Right into the fucking wall, I guarantee you. Oh, not yet. Made it past lap one. Apparently, he went into the wall. Apparently, okay, the AI actually messes up. I'm surprised. I thought they were fucking perfect. Nice. Did not expect that. I could get behind that. The music's awesome right now, so why not? Oh my god. There the announcer goes again. Yeah, Yes, make it there. All right, let's pause this a second and catch up here. Shame you can't hire drivers in the game. Yeah, automatic AI or whatever. Also, guys, stay tuned. I might give away another copy of the game. Appreciate you guys checking out the stream.
This is just amazing!
Also, I might be streaming later tonight again as well. Not sure what yet. But probably some more indie games, or maybe even I was thinking about doing some grinding in another... What the hell is that guy doing just on the side of the road there? Just camping out, or he gave up already. He's kind of like rage quitting, but he can't restart the race. Man, imagine the AI can restart the race and rage quit, like I was rage quitting earlier. Never win this game, then. Jackbox. That could be fun, but... Gotta get some gamer score, man. I gotta get some TA score for that G-Task. Just finished the last week, and that was actually really intense. We were only about 1,000, about above the cutoff.
Winner!
Oh my god, we did it! Beat the level. Yes, finally. Actually, since they said that Project Spark was going down, I've been playing that again. Trying to finish that within 3 months. The servers are gonna be down and discontinued. August 12th, so if you guys are trying to get that game done or all the achievements, definitely check that out if you haven't yet. I don't think you can download it anymore, but I'm going to be working on that game, probably streaming it here and there as I grind achievements too. So there's some cool stuff in that game. Hey, what's up, Rob LSU? I did a giveaway already. I might do another one shortly, so stay tuned. You never know, I might drop another code. I'm number one on this level, top on that tournament. So at least the AI isn't fully rigged. They're not, like, exactly behind me. So I got the achievement. There we go. Unlocked Germany and won 4 tokens. Let's do, let's put more upgrades on. Turbo, tires, and speed, I guess. That'll work, I think. Acceleration 1 higher. Yeah, that looks good. Why not? So yeah, I might do another giveaway, guys. Stay tuned. Make sure you're following the channel if you're not yet. Yeah, I upgraded. I'm not going to forget. Driver? No, it's brakes. That's brakes. I don't need brakes. Where we're going, we don't need brakes. Fuck brakes. We're on the highway to hell, guys. Let's go.
Two, one, go!
Alright, this feels much better now, actually. I upgraded the tires 2 times, so I can, like... Okay, the brakes aren't good, but whatever. Right? We don't need that. We don't need that. Let's see. The best at Forza and MotoGP. Let's restart this, though.
Let's go!
Also, guys, I do have another giveaway going on, actually, on Twitter. Random giveaway. Random winner will win tonight. I'll draw the winner tonight for a game called Fortified. Really cool tower defense, 4-player co-op shooter, hybrid. It's like a mix between tower defense and third-person shooter. So I'm going to link you guys to that. You guys can check it out. If you're following me on Twitter, you can enter. And let me post that real quick so you guys don't forget about... entering that contest, and you know, all you gotta do is follow and retweet that to win. So I'll post that right here. Okay, there we go. And also, while we're at it, more stuff in chat. If you guys want to play this game and buy it, I'm gonna post the link to the store, and you guys can pick it up. It's $8.
Go!
If you want to rage like I did in this game, and I guess get the gamer score later on. It's not that hard. Like, you get the upgrades, so it should be good now. But yeah, it's still a challenge, like at first. Man, level 2 though, what the fuck was level 2? Alright, restart again.
Let's go!
I mean, yeah, the beginning, sometimes you mess up and just, like, once you're in the lead, I think it's actually pretty easy. because you don't have to speed to get in front and like hit everyone. But anyway, let's try this again.
This will be a race to remember.
This will be a race for the ages. Sure. Yeah, this one's gonna go down in history.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, let's do this. Come on. There we go. These tracks all look the same. What the hell? Oh, man. What the fuck? Damn it. Ah.
This race is on fire!
Oh, wait. Big U-turn coming up. Oh, my God. What? What is going on in this track? Turns and curves and curves and turns everywhere.
Unbelievable!
Oh man. How are we gonna do this? Whoa, right into the wall is how we're gonna do that. Jeez, if I can get in the lead, I'll be okay. Damn.
Let's go!
Loading. Load times aren't too bad. You would hope not, you know, in a top-down racer like this. Also, it could be partly due to my external hard drive that I have a lot of fucking shit installed on there, so might be that.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god. Ah, dude, what the hell? This is bullshit. How the hell can this guy, like, get over there? Wow. Jeez. Look at that. There's not much you can do then. Okay. Let's see if I can come back from that. Nope. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I tell you what, guys, I will open another raffle, actually. Here's another chance to win a copy of the game. So if you didn't win the last one, of course, Warslayer won it. I'm gonna open another one. So enter by typing in !! Raffle. !! Raffle, all lowercase, one word, obviously, and follow the channel as well, and you'll be able to enter. Let me just type it in chat as well. Okay, there we go. So yeah, guys, another chance to win a copy of the game.
Let's go!
As I try to prevail in this level, track 5, or was it 5 or 6, I think? 6, actually. Alright, here we go.
1, go!
Yes, finally, ahead of him. Oh no, he's catching up. Oh shit.
Excellent!
Dude, what the hell is this guy doing? Oh, man. Look at this shit. What the fuck happened there? Oh, man. Yo, thanks for the follow, Aparizion. Hopefully I said your name right. Let me know if I did not. But thanks for following, though. Much appreciated.
Let's go!
Did they make another game but off-road? They made Rockin' Racing. That was the original one on Xbox One. And this is Grand Prix Rockin' Racing. Yeah, so this is the sequel. Man, this is bullshit, though, this level. I don't like the turns on this one. It's all, like, rigid edges and shit. Let's see if I can make it through here. Perfect. Okay, cool.
This is just amazing!
No, this is not amazing. This game is bullshit. Damn announcer, I should have shut him off already. Can I make it past lap one? No! I fucking went into a wall! Out of nowhere. I don't even know what I was doing. I was looking at chat again. Yeah, I'll blame it on chat. I'll blame it on you guys now. Just kidding. It was totally my fault.
Let's
and I'm
go.
Not going to turn off the announcer because he's too funny to laugh at. Amazing. Oh, man. Wait, someone else just followed. It's not showing up, though. Unless they followed already. But thanks, Rob LSU, for following. If you haven't followed already. Randy Orton. Out of nowhere.
Three, two, one, go!
Hey, come on. No, spun out. Shit. Oh, there's the... There's the AI that I was chasing me the whole time. This time he's actually not in the lead anymore. So I'm going to continue on and see if I can still pull this off here. Yes. There we go. Oh, never mind. That happened. Ah, fucking hell. Fucking BS. Fuck this game.
Let's go!
But I'm not rage quitting. Can't remember if you were or not. Hell, follow me on every... Alright, no problem, man. That's alright. You know, if you follow again, it won't matter. It's just like automatically... still, you're still following, but unless you clicked unfollow...
Races, start your engines. This will be a race to remember.
The game needs real damage levels and pit stops.
Two, one,
oh, dude. Wow.
Go!
All right. Yeah, this game is not realistic. I don't think they're going for that in this game. Rubber band bouncing off walls. Look at this shit. What is this? Pile up. Pile up on highway. Oh my god, what the hell? Restart again.
Let's go!
So yeah, guys, don't forget I have a giveaway going on. If you haven't seen it yet, for this game, another copy of the game I'm going to be giving away. Like the I-5 in LA. I live in New York and the people like that drive remind me of the people in this game. Like, move it, get out of the way, I'm in a fucking rush.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, what the hell? That's a great way to start. Jeez. God damn.
Let's go!
So yeah, later tonight I'll probably be streaming something else as well. I'm not sure what yet, but if you guys want to tune in later, just follow. And like I said, following, you already know when I go live because you get the notification. And also, you can follow on Twitter as well. I always post when I go live there. So I post there to let everyone know. So far, so good. Oh, yeah. There we go. Come on, bring it. Bring it.
Oh, this is great. Super excellent.
Super excelente. There we go. Come on. Do it slow and steady here, and I'll be all right. Oh my god, we're up to the next lap, I think. Yes, two laps.
This is just amazing.
Two laps left. Wait, what? Oh man, thanks for following Haldin City. What the hell happened though there? What's up, Steve PM? Good to see you, man.
Let's go!
The way this plays reminds me of Blast Corps. Oh god, don't mention that game with this game. That's that's almost like saying like Doom versus like Yasai Ninja or something. Oh man, what's up, Death? How's it going, Racer Tim XX? This is just amazing.
Two, one, go!
I'm gonna hear that in my dreams tonight, or my nightmares rather. This game is just amazing! Not. Sorry, but it's not. I try to say a game is, you know, it's okay if you want to get some decent gamer score, I guess, but other than that, go with RC Pro-Am from Rare Replay, like from 30 years ago, that game. Yeah. Yes, I just compared Doom to Yasai Ninja. I don't know why, because they're totally different, but...
Let's go! Yeah.
But no, I honestly have nothing against the company. Like, enjoy up. They made Unepic, which was really cool, that game. I think they made something else that I can't even remember now at the moment. But this one is, honestly, the first Rockin' Racing is better than this one. I don't know. I'm not, like, doing a review right now of it, but I don't know. I don't know. That's what I gotta say about that.
Go!
Do not ever compare Doom to Yasai Ninja. One simply does not ever. Hell, Blasting Bunnies is... Yeah, never mind. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Doom is beautiful. Doom is not... Yeah, it does look really good.
Let's go!
Like, I played only a little bit of it yesterday on stream, but looking forward to doing more of that, too. Man, I need to slow down on these curves. Come on. Someone else, what the hell? Am I hearing things? Like, is this announcer going off on me now, like, cursing? He's, like, getting pissed at my raging already? He's like, I've had enough. You fucking cunt. I thought that's what he said. Maybe not. But, let me see. What was I... Just lost my train of thought now. Anyway.
Go!
Try to make this turn here really slowly so I don't mess up the whole crap. I went slow and I still fucked up. Are you serious right now? This is getting worse than level 2 again. It's bringing back memories of that shit.
Let's go.
Oh my god. All right, we're going to do this though. It's happening. Also, the giveaway, I'm going to draw a winner if I beat this level. And if I don't, I won't. No, I'm just kidding. I'll still give it away. But yeah, guys, make sure you enter if you haven't yet for a chance to win a copy of this game. You do have to be following the channel to enter. And then type !raffle. Oh shit, this guy's coming around the corner quick. Oh snap, motherfucker. Damn it. Oh. Hey, nice, Who Soldier. Completed the game. Very tough completion.
Let's go!
I mean, just getting through the levels of the first time is hard. Maybe it gets easier later. I don't know. What do you think about... How do you like it? I'm not really fully enjoying this game by Enjoy Up Games, but it is, I guess, some decent... Like, I don't know. Decent top-down arcade racer. Nothing, like, amazing or groundbreaking. Thanks for following, by the way, VT Mac Guru. Appreciate it.
Go!
Alright, look at this bullshit, guys! These guys are just, like, sneaking up from behind instantly. I don't know how they do it. They have, like, way faster cars than I do. That's not even fair. Oh my god. Ah, jeez. What are you playing right now, Shafted? Are you playing Doom? First mission on the hardest difficulty? Oh, okay. Ultra Nightmare. The more you play, the more you get the hang of it. You didn't like it at first either. All right, fair enough. Nice job again by completing the game. Also, if you guys are on True Achievements, I don't know if you guys are or go to that site, but any achievement hunters like I am, achievement whores or whatever you want to call it, go to True Achievements, add me on there. I'll add you back. Also, obviously on Xbox, my gamertag is K4RN4GE. Of course, my Twitch name is KARNAGE, but you guys probably already know that. Oh, get wrecked! And then I got wrecked anyway. That was not even worth going into him. Multiplayer is very COD 4-like.
Let's go!
More like Unreal Tournament, yeah, man. Did you play Unreal back in the day, JR? Do you even know what an arena shooter is? Oh, man. Quake Arena, Unreal. Hell yeah, those are the games, right? I mean, obviously, it's by ID, right? More like Quake 4.
3, 2, 1, go!
I will beat this level. What the hell is with this grass? Fuck these curves!
This race is on fire!
Oh my god. Did I catch up? Thanks for the follow, by the way, soldier. Fuck this game! Oh my god! Rage-tastic. Alright.
Let's go!
I'm gonna draw the winner shortly, guys, so make sure you enter if you haven't yet. I will draw the winner in less than 5 minutes. Three laps at least only on Germany on this level. Not too bad, but it's a big level. That's probably why.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, I'm a mod on Stallion's channel. Is it you or who? Let me know how to say it correctly. Alright. Here we go. Yeah, also for Brown Man. I'm also a mod on his channel. Good friends of mine.
Let's go!
Hey, what's up, Sam Otelli? Well, it's a copy of the game Grand Prix Rock and Racing, this game I'm giving away. So basically just follow the channel and type in !! Raffle to enter it.
Racers, start your engines.
One random winner will get a copy of the game on Xbox One.
3, 2, 1, go!
If I ever beat this level, if I don't beat this level, I'll give the code back to the developer instead. No, just kidding. I'm kidding. Giving it away. Don't worry, guys. I'm giving it away to you guys. One of you guys. Lucky random winner. Oh my god, what is this? I don't want to do a quad kill with, like, Burnout style. I just want to beat the level and race. These guys are going Demolition Derby on my ass, though.
Let's go!
God damn it. Teach me how to doom, JR says. Oh, man. Oh no, look here, a no pulse. What's up, no pulse? I will learn this level and I will beat it.
3, 2, 1, go!
Come on. Get away from me! What the hell is this dude fucking doing? Are you serious right now? Oh my god. Alright, cool, you soldier. Oh man.
Let's go!
You hope you win despite you all. Hey, and then you can give it away on the Hidden Levels. Shout out to Manic and his channel, The Hidden Levels Hype. Good community, Xbox community as well. So check them out sometime too and give them a follow if you haven't yet. Good channel. Good people. More raging in games.
just like
in this game. Have you guys played this one yet, by the way? Are you serious right now? What the fuck? Alright, so giveaway will be drawn in about 2 more minutes, guys. Come on, I gotta beat this level already. At least get through the halfway point here. I mean, I did make it halfway in the game. Well, there's, what, 10 levels? 10 tracks? And beating 5 out of 10, so technically I'm already halfway, but now that I'm on this level, I might as well try. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god. What is going on in this fucking clusterfuck of a game? Manicadu, I believe he was first to complete it.
Let's go!
Oh man. Alright guys, let me pause it here and give away the copy of the game. Like I said, you guys have been waiting patiently, and we had one winner earlier. We had Wartslayer win a copy. And now I'm giving away another copy of the game. So here we go, guys. Get ready. Last chance to enter. And I will draw a winner in about 30 seconds from now. Or so.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, this time for real. This time I'm doing it. Come on. Nope. Oh, 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 oh. What the hell is going on? I don't even know what's happening. Old cars everywhere. Oh shit, people going off-road everywhere. What the hell, dude? Come on. Jeez, what the hell is this shit? I made it to lap 2, but that's not gonna really do me any good. My god, alright. Whatever, I'm gonna try again, but let's give away the copy of the game first. These AI are fucking... I don't understand what they are. I don't even know. Worse than brutal. Brutal is like... like a too underrated. All right, here we go, guys. And the winner is Darkest Fawn. Hey, what's up? Darkest Fawn is here. He's in chat. Rigged. Mods can't. Now, on my channel, anyone can win because I'm the only one that has the code giveaways, and I'm the only one that streams on my channel. I just have mods helping me out with stuff and whatever. Just kind of not like what's it? I don't even know how to explain it. What are mods doing in my chat? I don't know. They just mess around and fucking troll people. No, just kidding. They're awesome. But yeah, I'm gonna send you your code right now, Darkest. Alright, so Darkest Fawn gets a copy of the game. You know the drill, I'm gonna send you the code via Twitch message and private message you. Hey, at least this time you were here. I think one time Darkest Fawn won and he was like AFK and people were like, come on, reroll, reroll. And we had to reroll because he didn't come back, but that's all right. You know, life happens, right? Sometimes you gotta, can't always be AFK. I mean, when you're AFK, you usually win, right? That's what happens with JR in channels. Just go AFK and you'll win the game, right? Alright, so Darkest Fawn, I sent you the code. Enjoy. Or rage at the game. Are you going to be streaming Doom? I streamed last night. I might stream again tonight. Or I might just do something totally different. We'll see. I'm not sure yet. But I'm going to probably try a little bit more on this level and then call it here soon because this game is fucking pissing me off. It's kind of cool, I guess, once you get the upgrades. But, you know, nothing special, definitely. So I honestly can't say if it's worth the price or not, but if you like these top-down style games, I guess you'll enjoy it to an extent.
Three, two, one.
But yeah, I play a lot of different games on the channel, so if anyone here is new to the channel, just hit that follow button if you haven't yet so you know when I go live. And I'll probably be streaming later tonight. Maybe some ID at Xbox games, maybe something totally different. Doom, I'm not sure yet. So I'll let you guys know later. But for now, I'm going to still rage on in this game a little bit more. Maybe I could do it. Maybe I could finally beat it.
Oh, this is great! Super! Excellent!
Okay, so... You know, every fucking time I say so far so good, I always manage to get into a wall. Oh my god. Really? I shouldn't fucking open my mouth. Look at the grass, like, physics are just way off right here. The grass physics. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. This game is making me insane. Oh, wait a minute. We're in fourth place? I might have a shot. What the? Never mind. Massive pileup. What the hell is everyone doing? Having a conversation there? Fucking pile up conversation. Yeah, I don't think there's any catching up now. Not sure. Fucking bullshit, man. God damn it. This game, seriously, is like more like rage-tastic than any game I've played. Even Cloudberry Kingdom, for those that know that game. Maybe not, but no, it's definitely really annoying. I mean, it's a little bit challenging, and not a little bit, a little bit fun, but more frustrating than challenging. Go for all achievements in Doom. Are you working on that right now, JR?
Three, two, one,
I know it's not too hard to complete that one. I mean, it takes a little while though. Wow, what the hell? Oh, Oh my god, look at this bullshit, dude. This game. Fuck, man.
This is great. Super.
No, it's not great. Stop saying that, announcer. Oh my. Wow. Okay. They're adding title update for multiplayer achievement? Really? I can't tell if you guys are trolling me or not. JR. Not JR. Manic. Sorry, Manic. I hope they add season pass achievements because I bought the season pass already. Yeah, maybe I'll beat this level. Maybe.
One, go!
I wonder if I bought the wrong upgrades or something. Are you fucking kidding me? Seriously, what is this shit? Rage quit, restart again.
Let's go.
I'm gonna try a few more attempts on this, but man, this game is I don't even know what to say, guys. You see what's up in this game here. Gears 4 should be cool. Come on, JR. Just because there's hard achievements.
Two,
come on now.
One, go!
I'm gonna eventually beat this game too. Get all the achievements. Just wait for it, guys. Maybe if it takes me a while, but I'll do it. There we go. Just go slow there, and it's no problem.
This is just amazing!
Yeah, I'm in the lead! Oh snap, guys! Every time I say it's going well, I fuck up, so I'm gonna shut up now. Yep, look at that! Fucking pink bastard came out of nowhere! Oh my lord, guys. See that shit? How is that even remotely fair? Oh man. Alright, let's see if I can still do it. Oh, never mind. Probably not. Yeah. Stuff like that happens, and then you're screwed. Like, how is that even fair? Really, guys? Really?
Let's go!
Not even possible. Germany, 3 laps. Come on, these 3 laps feel like fucking 10. Such a big level. It's where the AI targets you, I know.
Two!
The AI is after me.
Go!
Vigilante. This is not Burnout Revenge, jeez. Oh. Okay, then. Yeah, you gotta love taking about a half a minute to start a level and then dying in, like, the first 5 seconds of it.
Man. Let's go!
Let's do this. Let's go.
Two, one, go!
That pink car is always in the lead. Fuck, get out of the way. Fucking out of the way. Out of the way. Out of the way, pink car. car. Oh shit, my driver is drunk currently. Look at that shit. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. There we go. Oh crap. Oh my god, I pulled ahead of him? Yes! Oh my god, I'm gonna pause it for a second there. This is gonna be crazy though. Still debating if Doom is a rent or buy game. I mean, I bought it, but I see how people... Oh shit, I see a wall. I see a fucking wall. Yes, he hit the wall! Yes! I have a chance. Guys, I have a chance. Holy shit. No, you motherfucker! Uh-oh. Fucking hell, man. Damn it. I might just go in second place if I can. If I can make it.
Last lap.
Oh man, last lap. Oh shit. The other guy's there, though. This is like fucking crazy intense right now, guys. Yes! Come on! No! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god! I'm gonna fucking break something right now. Oh no. Oh, dude. The end of the fucking lap. It was right there.
Let's go!
It was right fucking there. Shit. What's up, Preda? I don't know how I can come back from that one. I'm gonna do it, though. I'm gonna fucking do it.
This will be a race to remember. Start your engine!
Oh, man. Yeah, I did 2 giveaways, actually, Pred. Might be more tonight as well.
Go!
I'm gonna stream again tonight, most likely. Not this game, though. Enough of this shit. This is pissing me off. I wonder, has Ray played this one yet? Stallion? He has to subject himself to this one. If he hasn't yet. It is a fairly easy 1,000 once you actually get past the frustration and get more upgrades. And learn the levels a little bit. Stallion probably played it. Maybe, I don't know. He doesn't play everything. Plays a lot, but not everything. I don't play everything either, but yeah. Play a lot of games as well, though. I am getting a little better at the game, I think, here, finally. we go. Lap two done.
This is the last
lap.
Go for it, man. Unbelievable.
It's going better than the last lap. Let me see here. New Call of Duty. No, Ray has not played this yet. 100%ed it, different regions. this game, if it had different regions, I would... Oh, God, imagine that. I don't even know. What's that guy doing in the corner there? This guy camping. Again.
This is just amazing!
I think I got this, guys. This is in the bag right here. Oh, snap. Yeah, baby. Did it, finally.
This race is up.
Yeah, finally got it. My God. There we go. Finally get my achievement. That's 6 out of 10 levels done in this game.
2, 1, out of time,
kind of sounds like how my time is with this game right now on the stream, because that's a good good point to stop right there, because I'm going to, I got some other stuff to do, but then later on I will be most likely streaming again tonight, so definitely check the channel if you're following, you'll know when I go live. And there might even be more giveaways tonight as well. I'm not sure what I'm playing yet. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. And as crazy as this game was, hope you enjoyed watching, though. And thanks for stopping by, everyone. See you guys later on.